You know, Galadima, you've heard what he has said. I mean, what he said is not totally different from what, you know, party leaders of the APC like Bola Ahmed Tinubu, which of course has made a lot of front page on the papers this morning. He says the PDP and its presidential candidate should not be trusted. The Vice President Yemi Osinbajo says the past of the PDP needs proper interrogation before 2019 election. What do you have to say about that?
Well, let me first address Ahmed Gulag himself. I hope the nation remembers who Ahmed Gulag is. I hope they remember. And let me say that he has already said he was the former political advisor in the government of PDP. That is enough to describe who he is. It's enough. Ajib, any government in power. He jumped from the PDP to the APC because he was...
Ahmed Gulag, please. You have to understand it's not about
Ahmed
Gulag.
Because he cannot afford... He cannot afford the political appointment. Because he cannot afford...
To be appointed minister.
Principles.
Did you leave APC because you were not appointed minister? Please, if we are addressing political issues and campaigns, let us not reduce it to individual.
All right.
Because if you continue to say, yes, I was in PDP, were you not in APC? Did you leave APC as being alluded that because you expected to be appointed minister and General Buhari or President Buhari did not appoint you and you left APC? Is that the truth?
Is it the General Buhari who told you that or I told you?
You told me personally that you were sad.
You are a big liar, please, for God's sake.
Don't call me a liar, Abubakar.
Big!
Sorry, gentlemen.
Don't call me a liar.
You are!
You are!
Me told you! When did I meet you?
You said you were angry because of what
happened.
Can we have some decency,
because
sir?
Because if you continue to reduce this campaign about individuals,
let's stay on the issue.
What has been reducing this country?
Principles. You have no principles.
Apologies for
me.
Just a moment, sir. Just a moment, sir.
Fine.
Apologies for
everybody knows
for that point.
If I left because I was Galadima, not appointed, did I deserve appointment?
Can we not call names? Can we just tell the issues?
Do I deserve?
You are not giving appointment.
Do I deserve?
You are not giving responsibility.
Did I work
and
for that?
Because you are not giving responsibility, you left APC. That was your reason for leaving APC.
So the issue is that the man is not a student of history.
Let's not call names.
I'm not calling names.